What has happened to him is authentic. Bigelow bought this place in 96.
Yes.
Sold it to you in 2007.
Yes.
So he had it for more than a decade.
Yes.
That's about the same time as he owned Skinwalker Ranch, isn't it?
Within 2 weeks, he purchased both of these ranches.
As sort of a two sites for an experiment or two
it
sites
makes
of research.
Perfect sense, because you can compare results in real